State-of-the-art technology is the next step in taking San Diego's Interstate 15 corridor to the future. And it's being delivered through the I-15 Integrated Corridor Management Demonstration Project, known as ICM. As one of two major freeways that connect and serve commuters between San Diego, Orange, and Riverside counties, and people traveling to and from Mexico, the I-15 corridor is one of the busiest sections of freeway in the region. Every day, some 300,000 cars commute back and forth along a 20-mile stretch of Interstate 15 between State Route 78 in Escondido and State Route 52 in San Diego. With the opening of the I-15 express lanes in 2012 and continued construction of transit stations and direct access ramps, considerable efforts and financial investments in infrastructure have already improved mobility along the I-15 corridor. As San Diego grows, traffic increases, and the San Diego Association of Governments, or SANDAG, continually works with its regional partners to fund innovative ways to maximize transportation resources and assets while minimizing financial impact. Through 2014, the I-15 Integrated Corridor Management Demonstration Project will deploy new technology to improve movement of commuters, goods, and services. Led by SANDAG, with funding from the U.S. Department of Transportation, ICM brings together all of the state and local agencies responsible for managing traffic flow and the commuter experience on I-15 and its feeder system of arterial streets and mass transportation. San Diego is one of the first regions in the United States to implement this sophisticated system, pulling together agencies, technologies, and modes of transportation into a comprehensive transportation management toolbox. Integrated corridor management leverages the region's existing and impressive investments in traffic management, such as the innovative express lane system and its commuter connections, to produce a better, smarter, faster I-15 commuter experience. The ICM system collects information from sensors that measure traffic flow along the I-15 corridor. This real-time data is monitored by operators in the Traffic Management Center, who then adjust traffic signals and ramp meters. ICM allows traffic managers to collectively gather, analyze, and share traffic incidents as they occur using ultra-fast computing systems and advanced logistical algorithms. The ICM system continuously analyzes overall traffic flow and adjusts ramp meters to ensure the smoothest transitions on and off the freeway, and alerts drivers of conditions such as road debris and problems ahead of time. In addition, ICM enables operators to share traffic conditions via website, radio, and the 511 phone service, so drivers on the I-15 corridor can make the best travel choice before or during their commute. The I-15 Integrated Corridor Management Demonstration Project is the beginning of a new journey, one intended to get tens of thousands of daily I-15 commuters to their destinations faster, easier, and safer. With the ICM project added to its toolbox, the Interstate 15 corridor continues to be the freeway of the future to the future.